Well, it's a friendly in theory, but we are expecting this to be fiercely contested.
Well, in games of this nature, as a player, Peter, you only want to work as hard as demanded. You don't want to have to go at it full pelt. But when the opposition is what it is, all of that kind of goes out the window. The challenge here will ask more of you, and so both teams will wish to give more than they take. It's one of those games, Peter, where if the opposition increase their effort, you have to follow it.
So it's away we go then. So, Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular here?
Yeah, Alisson. He's an excellent shot stopper, Peter, first and foremost, but he's just as good at creating chances as he is snuffing them out. He can spread the ball out quickly to both wings, whether it be with an accurate long pass or a quick throw, and that places him in the top order of the world's keepers.
Yeah, I'd have picked him too. No doubt the fans feel much the same way.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision, because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
Marquinhos. Back to the keeper and go again. Alexandro. Marquinhos. Thiago Silva plays it forward. Things have been frenetic in the early part of this game. A lot of action high up the pitch. Romero. Romero gets it forward. Gerson. Neither of the teams has yet taken the initiative. Fabinho. First quarter of an hour gone.
Well, we don't even need a look at the stats, do we, Peter? Zero attempts, zero goals, and excitement, forget it.
A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Brazil seemed to have chosen a tougher route through the middle. That was easily read and dealt with.
Danilo gets up to head it! Goal, Brazil! It is a good finish. The odds were against him. Little matter.
Lucas Paqueta really showed good strength there. Held his man off, didn't let himself get bullied, and got his effort away. Maintained control.
Brazil have made their breakthrough, so can they build on it?
Yeah, I think for them to get their noses in front away from home is brilliant, but these home fans will demand a response.
Argentina
disappointing in the end there. They lack urgency.
Has a goal! He's scored! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight!
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Brazil have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Lo Celso. Well, here is the raid we were told to expect. And here's Di Maria. Acuna. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. Messi plays it short. Messi. It's a throw. And here's Martinez. Oh, smart save. Lo Celso battles to win it back. It's found its way to him. Defending of the desperate variety. Sorry. Out of play. Fabinho. Argentina in need of a lift as we head up towards the break. Gerson. Danilo.
More than
that's clear cut. It's a free kick. Lucas Paqueta. What a chance to shoot! Oh, that's a fine save!
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Now it's Neymar. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Alexandro. Lucas Paqueta. Lucas Paqueta, who's made his mark on this game. Thiago Silva tries to switch the play. Danilo, who does have an assist to his name. Gabriel Jesus plays it out to the flank. The referee's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time. We can review the first half.
Look, Peter, this isn't good. Their body language is not encouraging, and the manager must have a major verbal impact, or else.
The second half gets underway.
Well, this half might require them to produce a plan A, B and C. Levelling the score is easier said than done, but that would be the target. Get back on terms and then use that momentum to go again.
Lo Celso, Otamendi. Otamendi sends it forward. Thiago Silva. Gerson. Fabinho. Danilo. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Danilo. Here it comes. That is terrific skill. Rafael with the delivery. And that's been levered clear. Matthew. Dybala with the clearance. Di Maria.
It's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next?
And here's Messi. Messi.
And Messi! He's done very well to get to that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Well played, he saw that coming.
And here's the chance to counter. And it's Rafael. Danilo.
I think they've got to make a statement now to say to their opposition, we're not giving up without a scrap, to give themselves the belief that this is recoverable.
Romero. Romero. Rodriguez.
Looks to bypass the midfield.
Marquinhos. Gabriel Jesus.
He's gone for it! Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped.
Neymar fully deserves the plaudits for setting up the chance.
Chip through, timely intervention. Fabinho.
Marquinhos goes looking. Gerson. A weighted pass, Rafael.
Just deflected over the goal line for a corner.
Argentina have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution.
Well, you have to feel a little for them.
Up to meet it! And he's there to hoof it away. Decent progress down the left. Referee's given a throw.
Argentina making another change here.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but you couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
Paredes.
Out to the left it goes.
Lo Celso.
He's there to receive it. Oh, the ball's come loose.
Gerson gets it back. Paredes.
Had a shot! That's a real chance missed.
Well, that's a real shame, because it could have led to a real momentum shift. Well, you don't go down without a fight, and the sooner that message can circulate through the team, the better. The scoreline is... it's a little ugly at the moment. It's imperative now that they grab the next goal.
Alexandro. Fabinho drives it forward. And it's Dybala.
Dashing forward at pace. Correa! It's the wrong outcome.
Correa usually is so good from that range. He didn't quite connect as he can, though.
Argentina making consecutive changes here.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Managed to get it away.
Acuna. Palacios provides an outlet. And that has put pay to that. Looking to break out here. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Well, he's going to be pulled back for that one. He knew what was coming.
That's a yellow card.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Danilo.
Oh, it's Gabriel. Danger averted for now.
And there goes the final whistle.
Oh, this hurts. The pain of defeat, very evident.